This is a gathering of micro, smaller, and medium entrepreneurs who are bringing their goods at a highly discounted rate to the people at the Muri Kuonla Park, Lagos. These MSMEs are described as the engine of growth and catalyst for socio-economic transformation. Its 2013 data from the Nigerian Bureau of Statistics shows that Nigeria has over 37 million MSMEs, which employ over 54 million skilled and unskilled labor, thus contributing about 54% to the GDP of the country. Although the MSMEs have been identified to be responsible for significant employment, income generation, and the fight against poverty in the country, experts have argued that the MSME sector has not been a priority on the government agenda. This leaves them to solve their own challenges.
I've been in this business for about 8 years now. A major challenge with this kind of business is funding. One, because it's actually very capital intensive.
I've been into hair business for over 15, 20 years. My challenge is I need physical cash to upgrade the business.
I've been in this business, the fashion industry, for 8 years.
The challenges? It's still just like in other industries, electricity. Because electricity actually shoots up our cost of production.
How has the government so far supported the growth of a sector? And how are individuals making contributions?
We've been publishing for like 4 years and interacting with many of these business owners. I found out that they need a platform to showcase what they have. They just need some support and we decided to give them that platform.
Interacting with these entrepreneurs bring one thing to the fore. There is the need for good policy and regulatory environment that supports the reform on the ease of doing business in Nigeria. Mercy Frank, STV News.